Welcome to another video by Flat Earth Trads. Please subscribe, like and share it.
Thank you. Because human beings do need things that are critical of 100% are usually critical of 100% certain. The sun will rise, the water will go down, and so on. Whereas the prediction of behavior is not 100% certain. Therefore, if there's an exception in human behavior, that's explained more by many explanations. But if you've got an exception, for instance, I'm assuming that all of us are going to leave by the war. Then it's probably possible. Human beings being human beings, all of them, there's still a bunch of Americans that are all going around the world, and somebody will find out the window. Because they are clearly and definitely out of the norm. Obviously, something extraordinary or somebody with an extraordinary power is there to work material like any human being. Water just doesn't change the world. Therefore, the changing of water in the environment is not just a material piece of surface, which is what we're hypocritical disbelievers, as I was dismissing it. That's not one of them, that's the one. It's just a gentleman. Miracles are very important because they are not a clear proof of a divine power or a supernatural power. System is this side and culture is this side. So all of these things are ultra phenomenal, they are on the other side of the phenomenon, and therefore they are all the things that they're all.
We hope that you enjoy this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.